Well, I can tell you that the bell has rung. The students are back in class right now. It's kind of a strange day for the students. You know, there was that wreck yesterday and 12 of their schoolmates were injured. Now, those 12 kids, they were treated and released for their injuries. No one in the hospital at all. There were about 48 kids that were on the bus. Now, this morning, they used bus number 10 to replace that bus that was in that wreck. That bus followed the same route. We had some video of that, picking up some of those youngsters on board. The school superintendent and counselors greeting each kid as they got on the bus. Some of the smaller youngsters, we're talking about kindergartners, because they pick up kids grades K through 12. Some of the little kids were wondering how the school bus driver was doing and how some of their schoolmates were doing. So the counselors and school superintendent were on the bus answering their questions and making them feel a lot better about going back to school today. And the counselors will remain here on campus for the remainder of the day, just in case there are any kids that feel the need to talk. But the superintendent says that so far, things seem to be going as they should be.